sabe.
Hey, hey, hey.
Spinning on his heel.
Gotta eat that left foot, Chris.
They didn't throw because the foot was there. Nobody, they can't stand up for themselves. They're going to follow behind that kid.
Everyone just hear it. It's all loud. like as soon as he released it, the moment he just like spinning freely. This will be half of that. See, that was
check-in. This time we got a first ball for the girls seated 100 meters. First ball, girls seated 100 meters.
Coach asked if he gets tired.
Available Red Mountain athletes, can you please assist with the hurdles? All available Red Mountain athletes, can we please assist with the hurdles? Yellow train. Coaches and parents, if we could please stand up against the front of the bleachers up in the front seat so everyone that is sitting in the back can still see everything. Thank you.
Says he's just tired of being there.
Point in time, he's more than the kind of 18-7.
So oh, yeah, we're going to kill a few people. I know.
Did they do that? Did they kill people off?
In the comic books. In the comic books, Thanos killed them. Well, yeah, but in movies, they never. Huh? I'm sure they could. I mean, I know they could, but, like, that's a big thing.
Well, I can see it, because Infinity War is going to be two parts. Part one is like this, and part two is so I can see them trying to off.
Yeah, I can see that.
Like,
yeah,
at
yeah.
the end of part one, and then so, like, it's, like, cliffhanger.
Yeah, and then
make it.
Women's 100 meter and men's 100 meter hurdles are a lot.
What, dude? Someone who's flying it is also playing GTFF. People are trying to get in the tank. They're flying the tanks as they're shooting. I just saw it.
Accident.
No, dude.
She's falling in your car. No! And the glitch to get in the back of the cargo bot, and then he's just sitting in the back, like, floating up and down.
Yeah. I remember when that glitch was a thing, and when they fixed it.
Yep. It was sad. It's like,
literally, too, Caitlin Garcia of Ireland with a time of 19.06. Hurdles. Looks like your winner is going to be out of lane 5. Michaela Doss of Skyline with a time of 18.32. Second flight, girls elite long jump. First call for the second flight of boys elite triple jump and girls elite long jump. Next up on the track is girls 100 meter hurdles. Coaches, if you need to add an athlete to the meet and not replace, but if you need to add an athlete into an event, would you please check in with the timer's tent to add them to the meet, coaches? Coaches could add their athletes to the meet at the timer's tent before they show up to the check-in tent. And this is heat four of the girls 100 meters for hurdles. For those of you that are interested, our concession stand, Pure Concessions, is now open on the southeast side of the track, as well as our t-shirt vendor is behind the home bleachers. So Pure Concessions is open, and the t-shirt vendor is located on the east side of the home bleachers.
What do you want to do?
Right now,
this time we're going to make a final call for the girls 100 meters. Girls 100 meters. And the first call for the boys 100 meters. This time I'm going to get second call for the 40 elite second flight triple jump. And then second call for the girls elite second flight long jump. Please report. At this time, we're going to make a call for flight two of the girls' seated shot put. At this time, we're making a call, flight two of the girls' seated shot put. Please report. Once again, flight two of the boys elite triple jump and girls elite long jump. like two.
Is that for any of the board? How it has up durability, or like in the wall it shows maybe $100?
Redman hurdle crew, please stand by.
Him standing there, just like playing later.
Redman hurdle crew, after this drill race, we will be moving the hurdles up two clicks and back towards the start line.
So yesterday, me, Jacob, Carson, and Logan were all kind of doing it. And like, Jacob and Logan were kind of doing it. And so, like, me and Carson kind of get to it. The storm was coming. So I was like, okay, Carson, we're just going to go. I'll just start going out. So I was like, okay, I'll do it. But he's always suicide. So when I was climbing up, I went to put a platform down. And Carson's like, no, keep going. I'm like, okay. And then all of a sudden, my second screen is great. But I didn't hear it until like the last second. And
Blue triangles that are pointing towards the finish. Up two clicks, move them back towards the start line. Up two clicks, back towards the start line to the blue triangle.
Well, if you notice, in the lobby, if you look on the top right, it tells you like playing.
Next up on the track will be the Droids.
Yeah, see, I don't know if they change it. Like, in my...
You don't change it on it. You go to the Epic Games thing, and it does that maybe that much on the computer. That's all right. When you log in, you should just get the notifications on the little computer screen. You did something, I'll be in your friends list, I should just be. And then you should just be able to send a message whenever you want. It won't show me on the PlayStation. You have to go from the Fortnite menu, not the PlayStation menu, not the little like invite.
Here, hold it. Can you hold it?
Oh, do you have that?
No, I don't think that. Yeah, I use my phone.
Dang. Let me see what I do. So you're gonna have to do.
Yeah.
previous flight 5 and flight 2 of the boys' seated disc. Flight 5 and flight 2 of the boys' seated disc is froze. Please report.
Sun's way over there.
Tell you what was burning.
What?
Can't be back there. It's got a little hibachi grill going.
Oh.
They were lighting the truck. Heads up.
And the winner of flight one.
Eyes. Eyes on this little guy.
17.
I'm gonna get my shot. To this.
Awesome.
Flight 2 of the boys, 110-meter hurdles, only Boers and Schroeder at the same time.
Yes, Sava!
No, are you kidding?
What?
Dab? Wow.
boys running the next 10 meters to see the turtles.
You know,
it looks like your winner is going to be out of lane 4, Devontae Williams, with a time of 16.35. This is the final all call for the draw. Third call boys 100 meter seated. And this is a first call for the girls 4x200 meter relay elite. First call girls 4x200 meter relay elite. All the long jump crew, long jump, triple jump crew, please report back to your stations. Long jump, triple jump crew, please report back to your stations.
I know they had to move.
Oh, I mean, I imagine it would still be close to that. Let that go. Nice. That was scary.
And your winner in lane 7, Miles Allen of Corona del Sol with a time of 16.55. For those of you that might not know, our results are going to be live broadcast on wingfootfinish.com. So results will be live broadcast on wingfootfinish.com, as well as the race will be video live broadcasted on a link on our Red Mountain website. Marshall and athletes Logan and Desert Bridge, would you please report to the
triple
jump?
I have no
seven boys, 110 meter hurdles, 5 of 7. At this time, we're going to make a first call to boys and girls elite javelin. First call, boys and girls elite javelin throw. Those will be the two sectors in the middle of the football field. Winner of that was named for Isaac Jackson with a time of 17.21 seconds.
Yeah, you are. No, it's not.
So far today, all of our races have had wins in good time. So it seems to be we are somewhere between 0 and 8.1 seconds. Final call, all call, boys, 100 meter seated. Second call, girls, 4x200 meter elite. Second call, girls, 4x200 meter elite. First call, boys, 4x200 meter. First call, boys, 4x200 meter. For Abraham Tony Ole of Red Mountain with a time of 16.18 seconds. Red Mountain Hurdle Crew, after this, we will move the hurdles towards the bleacher. Hurdles come off the track towards the bleacher.
I was looking at the press box right now.
Yeah.
he's not.
Redman Hurdle Crew, can you please remove the hurdle from the track to the outside towards the bleachers?
Yeah.
Outside towards the bleachers. All hurdles off the track, please. Next up on the track is going to be the seated girls 100 meter band. Scheduled for 9. The girls 100 meter seated meet record was set in 2016 by Tasia Marshall of Cesar Chavez at a time of 12.67 seconds.
Yeah, I wish you would let us roll.
Yeah, I feel like she doesn't understand. I mean, like, maybe.
Yes, she is.
What's so weird?
I didn't say anything back.
Nah, I'm wrong with it.
She's not wrong. She is wrong.
The top four times from both of those hurdle races, four times from the girls and boys, were both
I'm sorry, okay?
What the hell is me in
I hear.
I don't talk about it. Like, I don't want to.
You knew you had a meet today, right?
Mm-hmm.
So now you have to leave.
I got to watch
at this time, all boys 100 meter runners should have checked in. All boys seated 100 meter runners should have checked in.
I don't understand the point.
Yeah, no, that's why I'm confused. Now it's a whole different set of gear. It's going on. Wait. I think you can go.
So he took his backpack and got out. He went to school. Oh, no. Listen to my message.
So, Spectre control
the right
to dabble.
Did it really?
Yeah. Like, really, if you would have thrown it harder, it probably would have hit the turn.
That's the wrong person. I just started messaging.
They're just gonna see Matthew started typing.
Oh, I know. Like, I'll be scrolling through my friends list, and I'll accidentally click on someone. I'm like, oops.
Second call for the girls and boys elite javelin. Second call, girls and boys elite javelin. That takes place on the center of the football field.
It, like, it happened the other day, and like I was just scrolling through, and I accidentally clicked on Aaron. Like, my keyboard started like glitching, typing stuff. I was like, oh.
So
I got out of it. An hour later,
she replies. She's like,
hey,
tell your typing.
Are you sure?
You're looking through the messages.
Wait, are we sure? I'm like, yeah. They kind of don't see that. But I still feel about myself. I don't feel good about myself. Yeah.
We can try out my gym. It's nothing special, but I mean, it's free, so.
What does it happen to?
There's like one treadmill, there's like
two steps. This is the second call.
It's a small
thing.
And no one uses it.
Long jump on the North Runway. Second call, flight two. You're on
treadmill.
Speed of all
game. You go like this, and then you can change it to do this, or push it out. Then they have their late version of that. It's not big, I mean, like this. There's like six things about it.
So we hit an hour mark.
Hey. It's an hour, 1 minute. No, it's that one. Oh, it got rid of the second. Yeah, I know. I thought it was. Okay.
free if the girls went up in the field. For Haley Cole of Hamilton with a time of 13.50. For the girl 4 by 200 meter relay. Final call for girl 4 by 200 meter relay. Second call boy 4 by 200 meter relay. And a first call for the girl 1600 meter seat. First call girl 1600 meter seat.
But that was the first time I dropped it. When it was
something small.
But then all this happened. It was in my lap, and I was sitting in my house, and I was just stand up and just like,
oh, that's right. If you just get one little nick, it can like mess up the screen, like the balance. That must have been what you did. And you crack it all the way.
My host parents told them that my host dad gave my
well, mom yeah, right now I do. I do. Sorry.
Is it one of the like just hard enough? And it hit me square in the temple.
Where? Or like it would like hook up me in this way and it hit the back of my head and it pops the back of my hand.
Yes. Well, you just see it coming towards you, it's like everybody's move. You just
right. You just stand. Just use one foot.
Yeah. See it coming, you're just there one.
I'm going to have a check about it.
that you were true.
Yeah.
Who could you expect?
Flight 3 and flight 6
of boys heated discus. Please report.
Preston looked away, and he looked
away. Oh, I love being unrecognized.
Who are you waving?
I was waving at him, but he looked away.
What the?
He looked great.
I wonder if that's why Brenna wins it. The time of 13.62.
Are they supposed to measure, like, where it landed, or where the first
goes up in the air, comes back down.
Yeah.
I don't want to be suicide. I just want it to be an accident.
You know, like the snake we have?
I mean, not have Carter push me. No. So it looks like it was his fault.
I'm just saying, come on.
No,
I know, that's what I was looking at. I was either going to wear a
sports shirt that I just got, or I was like,
white, if I sweat, it's going to be really noticeable, so I could just wear one of my pass out. But I love Carter. I love Carter.
Set up, it looks a lot smaller. It feels. But like when everything's set up, it looks a lot bigger.
Yeah.
So it doesn't make sense.
It's weird. But I mean, I guess it's.
It looks like winner within lane three, Skylar Hardwick, a Mesquite with a time of 13.60.
I think we're going to actually make it bigger for that. I think actually.
kind of the very reason of them.
Someone that I don't know that I can talk to about the problems and stuff, and try to get them to be like, I want to be able to where I don't have to overthink it. I don't want to deal with so much anxiety.
Yeah.
I don't want to stress about everything that I deal with.
I mean, that's what I did. And there's like psychologists, there's psychiatrists, there's a big difference between the two.
I just want to deal with someone who can help me get back and get into the positive state of mind that I should.
Yeah.
I
don't know how he's doing
that. Well, I feel like he has his times. He has admitted that he is not a human. Because after Under Pressure, he said when Under Pressure dropped, he wasn't going to smoke cigarettes anymore. But then he started smoking again when the Incredible True Story came out. And then he quit again. Remember how for the VMAs, how he did the Truth commercials?
Yeah.
How he did that?
Those were good commercials.
Yeah, those were pretty cool. I liked his. But, yeah, and now, like, so, like, he's human. He's only a man.
Oh, yeah, no, I like how it's very, he doesn't, you know, he's very casual about it. I mean, he keeps it open. And that's the same way I would be, if I was
what I'm open about.
You gotta be careful with that, though. You don't want somebody to be sure.
But, I just want to be to where, I just want to be logic status, where if something happens, I don't care. I'm not stressing.
Yeah.
Like with the whole Joyner thing with him, that could be easy with me, I feel like.
Oh, no,
unless
yeah.
He goes on like how Joyner did on Twitter and was all like, did Bobby Valentino and her actually break up?
Her and Bobby Valentine.
Is it the Tarantino?
Yeah.
I saw someone comment on his picture that he just posted
next up on the track,
where he's like this. And someone commented he was like,
in the boy, Valentino. 100 meter down.
I laughed. I was like, oh my god.
In a while.
Gee, thanks, Sally. I wonder if he thinks he's going to hire.
But if you did see, like, a psychologist, it probably would.
Well, that's another thing. I don't want
to do that education. Yeah. So that's the biggest thing. Talking about it. It was definitely good.
Like, I want to go through the nature sense of it. Like, take me to, like, the island or whatever.
Well, that'd be nice.
That's another thing. Like, I feel like that. Like, the more that the older I get, I try to focus on myself. But I have people who they feel like that. I don't know. Like with my mom, she always It seems like she always needs me to do something for her when she's capable of doing it.
Yeah.
She gets mad at me
the same
for not doing it. And it's like, I don't know what you
long jump.
I'm actually kind of glad I'm not the myself. Only one that finally
experience. I try to focus on myself. I really do. But with constantly everyone else having me do a bunch of shit for other people, it's just hard.
Like
with music, in the beginning, I really just wanted it to be me that ends on the camera. Like, I want to do it. But with Carson being in the band and stuff, and him's like, oh, everything you do has to be, like, towards the band. He's like, man.
That kind of made my motivation a lot better.
Yeah, like, my motivation is really down.
That's why I haven't written much in about a couple of years.
And it's been a couple of weeks since I actually sat down and wrote something.
I just haven't been. It's hard to
Miles Allen, please report to the Triple Jump for finals. The second meet gets ready. Our boys' seeded meet record was set in 2015 by Patterson Island with a time of 10.99 seconds.
I tell myself that every day, that when I get, like, when I'm an adult, and I have to, like, where I'm at the point to where my parents start making me do something, I just be like, no, fuck you. Because eventually, I feel like it's going to come to them, maybe my parents are going to be arguing, and I'm not going to talk to you.
That's where I, if
me and my parents ever get into an argument or a fight when I'm an adult, I'm just going to move out right there, right? Like, I'm just going to be like, fuck you, I'm doing this for me, blah, blah, blah. And then so I'll just block it out of my life and block my family out. That's also what I'm going to do when I'm an adult, too. I'm going to block my family out. Because I've always been, like, my family's the kind of family, like, we do everything together. Like, family's, like, our our family is more like
that's
like we keep each other more in our inner circles, then he's going to stay out of that. I want to get out of it. Except for like I've been held active with inside of family so long to where like if they do something, I have to do it too with them, to where I want to be able to be not that. Like yesterday, my dad was saying that he had to go back to work at like after he got home at 6:30, and my mom all got like mad at shit. She was going to go see a movie. And then I told her, like, me and my dad both told her, like, why can't you go see the movie? Like, I told her, I am more than capable of staying home at home.
Yeah.
Like, there is no, like, there is no reason for one of you to be here.
Yeah. You're old enough to,
I think it's me, do yourself. Like, so one thing I hate about being a child, they worry so much about me, and they put so much blame on me. See, that's a problem. I feel like I always need the assurance of something else's opinion rather than trusting myself. So I feel like I just don't trust myself.
Yeah,
that's another problem. I have trust issues, but I let people into my life.
Also, all the Red Mountain Javelin crew, please report back to your sector. Red Mountain Javelin crew, please report back to your sector.
Wow. Well, see, you weren't alone. Because she was at your house again.
It does, you're right, it does. I did it.
This is C3, the boys wondering. With a wind of +1.2. stuff on the track before.
Well, I mean, I guess if I count that, I dated her for like over a year and something.
When did you guys find out?
We broke up in the middle for a little bit. And then it was like, I don't even remember the name. And then, like, the next thing I remember is we were doing like a lot of things. I don't ruin my memory. Like, I don't know how to get it from there. Well, I'm getting it back, but, like, so yeah.
Looks like your winner was out of lane 5 for the ALA Queen Creek with a time of 11.65 seconds. Looks like your winner without lane 8, McCollum Thatcha, with a time of 11.34 seconds. Plus 0.4 on the rhythm.
It's about to answer. It's about to answer.
I've seen the interview too. I've seen the snippet of where he's talking about me and like being on the Hard Rock Island. Yeah, I've seen snippets of it that have been posted by fans.
Like the winner in that heat is out of lane 6, Stephen Smith of Mountain View, with a time of 11.0.
I imagine this new person started at the same time. If their events are over, your guy has to go over. That's just how it works. So why would a different gender of a sport be playing longer? Right here it says we have you.
What is it called?
No.
I mean, if you just did it, what's the worst possibility?
My hand's probably good now. I just touched my lip.
That I saw that shadow. Where what? Oh.
Looks like your winner was in lane 4, Jackson,
outside
of
Hatton,
with a time of 11.57.
Really?
Yeah. And at this time, we would like to thank Coach Hare for taking time out of his busy schedule to come down and help us with the javelin today. And I'd also like everybody to wish him a very, very happy birthday.
Oh, yep, he did say cooking. Ooh. Yeah, someone said Ultra 85, ultra good music. Yo, what's that song? His wife is at home to cook, so now he has to do it. Oh, no. Yeah.
All right, you guys are here. You guys are watching this output. And just get... All right, ladies, hop in.
Did you guys already get food?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where do I sit? Oh, my
lantern.
We'll die. Don't worry.
All right. Bill asks, you see the lady with the board over there by the scoreboard?
All this talk.
Go ask her.
Yeah, okay.
Ask her when it ends. And if it's over, then we leave.
This time is a final call for all boys 4x200 meter runners. Final call, all boys 4x200 meter runners. Please report to the captain. It looks like your winner is out of lane 4, Jordan Washington at Mountain Point, with a time of 11.33 seconds. Second call for the girls 1600 meter seated. Second call, girls 1600 meter seated run. First call, boys 1600 meter.
The last flight, boys and there's going to be girls. So, I assume that's what's over. He didn't say it. He just said this is the last flight, whatever that means. I think it means random people. What's happening? He's asking when there one time. Is it not Logic posted that cooking?
Yeah.
Someone said, I think I already read it to you, but like, someone said, maybe it's gone now. It was like about his wife left. Logic has no one to cook him food. Oh yeah, his wife isn't home to cook, so now he has to do it.
Better be picking up undeniable too. Anything but
food. looks like your winner is in lane 4 with a penny of 9.18 of 11.43 seconds.
Bobby Tarantino.
I can see it. Because he has 3 young Sinatra's.
That's right.
Why do you say
that? I don't know.
What if he leaves
his Bobby Tarantino?
I can see that. Next to pushes off Ultra 85 until not next year, but the 2020.
Track is the women's 4x200 meter elite relay. Women's 4x200 meter elite relay.
It's all acoustic sounds and it's all original. And I'm excited. I know Kendrick's supposed to be on it. Or at least. Yeah, I can see that.
Which would be fire.
Second call, boys, 1600 meter seated. I really want to see that.
Honestly, one of the biggest successes to ever come out.
Because
he's really predicted his success. Logic has,
which is surprising.
Because I was actually looking into this last night. I was reading about his lyrics and stuff. And like Bobby Tarantino too, he references a lot of lyrics. And he was how he says. Now they know the name, or like they used to be like who that because in intro, he says maybe if I were platinum, they'll remember me again. Maybe if I were platinum, they'll remember me again. Yeah. And so,
and the girls elite 4x200 meter runner.
And now he's in the team really. So
lane 2, Perry. Lane 3, Campbell Verde.
One out of 15 artists now.
Lane 4, Highland. Lane 6, Tempe. Lane 7, Skyline. Lane 8, Veritas Prep.
Yeah, he is a legendary status. Because now he's on top.
Second, 2018.
10 more hours, Tristan.
Them 66 minutes. When's the intermission at 1:40? Execution 2.
Did you see that he retweeted Kevin Abstract?
Oh, what do you say?
Kevin Abstract.
Oh,
yeah. And they're off, and this will be handling all the way around the track.
That'd be pretty good.
All four runners will play in there.
Sinatra 4.
Up on the track is going to be heat one of two for the boys for my 200 meter relay.
So this is the last heat, right?
In lane two will be Alhambra, in lane three Veritas Prep, lane four Corona, lane five American Leadership, Queen Creek, and then lane six Basha. 30, final call for all girls. 1600 meter run seated. Third and final call, all report. Girls, 1600 meter seated. Second call, boys, 1600 meter seated run. Second call, boys, 1600 meter seated run. First call for the girls, 800 sprint medley. First call, girls, 800 sprint medley.
Yeah.
I've listened to that mixtape stuff.
There is not enough. There will never get enough.
I mean, not too many times.
Lyrics.
Yeah, oh, same.
I mean, I know I got a lot, but like, still.
I'm afraid to buy mine. Like, I don't want to not be here. Like, be
first call, girls elite triple jump flight one. First call, girls elite triple jump flight one. Please report.
I did just the other day.
I like those pads. Reality, I think you're going to need about $40 to reach.
Really?
Yeah. Because of there's service fees, and then there's delivery fees.
If I go to SeatGeek, which is what place did you go to? Some ticket breaks. The top was Logic and Kyle and F. Alright, $27 the ticket. So I click it, but I have a coupon code. Fill up the Franco, which makes it $14.50.
Lane 6, can you hear me? Lane 6?
Yeah, so that's what it is. Okay, fees $7, but mine is $12. Alright, so instead of paying like $42 a thing, that sounds a lot better to me.
We have been here for 2 hours. We got here.
That's right.
I'm gonna find a spot for all of us.
And
we're up on the floor. How does the sound of 10 hours and 5 minutes
sound? A lot better than 11 and a half, I guess.
Yeah.
Bright blue boy. It shouldn't be hard to hit him.
We're wearing the flex hat, so it's a piece of positivity.
It was great. Like, they're all different shades of blue.
As long as you want wearing like a as long as you can even pull this off, I guess.
Really
Yeah. So one's finished. Yeah, they're finishing up two. I imagine three would start soon, and then there would be.
Girls
over there.
No, it goes
back. Coming around the final turn here, looks like it's going to be Dasha.
Oh, that's
in lane 6 is going to be your winner of this heat.
So, what's a flight? What is that? By a round of people?
Yeah. Looks like the final exchange is a white flag, but we did have a red flag on the second exchange. Unofficially, in first is Basho at a time of 135.78.
Men in 110-meter hurdles, they just upload that time.
Take this time. The meet record was set in 2016 by Hamilton High School with a time of 128.03 seconds.
Well, that's probably Aaron.
I'm surprised that
Aaron
just walked in.
So we'll be back. Nebraska in that first heat with the winner. Second section of two in lane one, Highland, lane two, Red Mountain, lane three, Mountain Point, lane four, Campo, lane five, Hamilton, lane six, Perry, in lane seven will be Skyline, and then out in lane eight will be Tim.
I wouldn't say the same, but
I need a call for flight three of the girls seated long zone. To report flight three of the girls seated long zone. Please report to the north elevated runway. Flight three girls.
I mean, the bezels don't feel that hot. I don't know about the screen. I don't want to touch it.